just got away from Purdy. We saw that last week against Cleveland. Thought it was more a result of some of the weather that they were dealing with, but a pretty tough blow to George Kittle at the end of that play.